Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today we are going to read about faith in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Let us turn to the book of Acts, chapter 16. Acts is in the New Testament of the Holy Bible. Acts chapter 16. Verse 23, and when they had laid many stripes on them, they cast them into prison, charging the jailer to keep them safely, who having received such a charge, thrust them into the inner prison and made their feet fast in the stocks. And at midnight Paul and Silas prayed and sang praises unto God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, and the prisoners also heard them. And suddenly there was a great earthquake, so that the foundations of the prison were shaken, and immediately all the doors were opened, and everyone's bands were loosed. And the keeper of the prison, awaking out of his sleep, and seeing the prison doors open, he drew out his sword and would have killed himself, supposing that the prisoners had been fled. But Paul cried with a loud voice, saying, Do thyself no harm, for we are all here. Then he called for a light, and sprang in, and came trembling, and fell down before Paul and Silas, and brought them out, and said, Sirs, what must I do to be saved? Verse 31, and they said, Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, and you shall be saved, your family, in your house also. Verse 32, and they spake unto him the word of the Lord Jesus, and to all that were in his house. And he took them the same hour of the night, and washed their stripes, and was baptized, he and all his house, family, straightway. Verse 34, and when he had brought them into his house, he set meat before them, and rejoiced, believing in God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, with his family in his house. Also, Romans chapter 10. Romans chapter 10, verse 17. So then faith in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth comes by hearing, and hearing the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth in our spirit man by the word of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Jesus is the word of God. Also, Galatians chapter 5, verse 6. For in Jesus Christ, faith in the name of our Jesus Christ of Nazareth works by love, the love of Jesus Christ of Nazareth in us all here in this planet Earth. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.